Hello, my name is Bertrand Denis, and I'm glad to introduce you a new microcontroller series called STM32L5. The main challenge faced by our customers is to protect their device from hackers for logical and board level attack, and to have some more security. The second concern is regarding the low power consumptions and to reduce the battery size and increase the lifetime. And finally, to find the right microcontroller which fits the application requirements in terms of integrations, size and performance. The STM32L5 is the first STM32 based on Cortex-M33. It is the answer by providing more security with TrustZone and ST security implementation. It provides lower power consumption, reusing STM32 best-in-class ultra-low power technology, and adds innovation. And thanks to a large portfolio, high memory size and better performance, it can fit to a large type of applications. The STM32L5 uses TrustZone, which is all about isolation. With STM32L5, you can fully isolate a trusted and untrusted application. And thanks to ST security implementation, you can configure each GPIO, DMA controller, even each register of clock configurations, each peripherals as trusted or non-trusted. You have high granularity to configure each part of memory in a word on or on the other. Here is an example of IoT application. You can have on one end the trusted application with your sensor application, and the RF stack can be treated as untrusted. And so you have a full isolation between the two worlds. The STM32L5 provides also more partitioning if needed. Each section can be divided in two, so privilege and unprivileged. So at the end you can get four quadrants. You can have a strong granularity as well to define each part of memory, peripheral or DMA channel as privileged or unprivileged. This example shows an example of TrustZone application where you put the secure boot and keys in trusted and privileged, the secure data and sensor IP in trusted and unprivileged. The RTOS is another region and the RF stack treated here as the untrusted in the fourth section. This kind of implementation is shown in a demo here. In addition to TrustZone, the STM32L5 shows a full set of security. So we have a secure key accelerator, two number generator and certified crypto library. It provides also an asymmetric key accelerator called PKA. In terms of memory and IP protection, we offer active temperature and voltage tampering. We have two new features, HDP, high protect, in order to protect by hardware secure boot and secure keys and unique boot entry to define the address to boot. With these two features, you can design a root of trust. The second main message is about power consumption. The STM32L5 reuses the STM32L4, L4 Plus technology, achieving best-in-class power consumption. STM32L5 integrates an optional SMPS DC-DC buck voltage regulator, which can be enabled or disabled on the fly in order to optimize the energy. This excellence of power consumption is proven by the score obtained on ULP mark. So we have 402 ULP mark on the core profile and 59.5 in peripheral profile. The STM32L5 offers best-in-class power consumptions with a full flexibility. The user can select the mode depending on the wake-up time, the state of retention, and the number of sources required. The STM32L5 provides more performance thanks to its new core. The Cortex-M33 gives 20% more of performance running at the same frequency versus the Cortex-M4, so achieving 1.5 drops per MIPS per MHz, so 165 drops per MIPS or 427 core mark. Furthermore, we are supporting a new version of STM32L5 accelerator. So in addition to the internal flash memory, this version supports also external memory thanks to 8 kilobytes of instruction cache. So achieving better performance as well as a better power efficiency. Here is the block diagram of STM32L5. This product embeds a long list of digital and analog peripherals as well as a large memory size, up to 512 kilobytes of flash, dual bank, and 256 kilobytes of SRAM. In addition to USB device crystalless, it embeds a USB Type-C with power delivery support and a CAN-FD. The STM32L5 is available in 7 packages with several options. So with or without the crypto accelerator, 512 kilobytes or 256 kilobytes of flash, and with or without the SMPS buck converter. So a large portfolio. The STM32L series is the largest portfolio of ultra-low power microcontrollers that exists today. This series is at the heart of your battery-operated or energy-sensitive application. The STM32L5 completes the ultra-low power by adding advanced security. As a conclusion, the STM32L5 helps the designer to answer to IoT challenges by providing more security thanks to the trust zone and ST implementation. Lower power consumption with a best-in-class power consumption and more integration, size and performance. We are sampling now the STM32L5. It will be in production in Q2 next year. For more information, please refer to st.com/STM32L5. Thanks for watching.